Let's do this. Oh! Okay! This is different! Oh, Jesus. I still have much to do.
Yes.
Gotcha, Dante.
Nero is my son.
Yeah, dumbass.
You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
Wait, I had sex? Oh, shit! This... Oh, now he's serious! Now I gotta be motivated! My turn. Going down, brother! Goodbye! Motivation, baby! That was awesome.
Adios.
Okay, bye, Dante. Bye! Okay, bye, Nero.
Wow, this thing got real big. You trying to compensate for something?
Yes. Your incompetence.
By the way, how'd it feel catching up with your kid?
There's no need for us to catch up.
Well, with an attitude like that, you're never gonna meet your grandkids.
That's enough. I don't want to hear it. Now, don't get in my way.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Sorry, your dad's kind of a dick, Nero.
That's it. Time to die!
You're like an open book! I can read your every move! Score for Dante. I'm up one.
When did you learn to count?
We're even.
I like this Vergil. Oh.
You know I was always better at numbers. What?
Let's go, brother.
Dare say it. Jackpot.
Jackpot, baby.
Why you gotta leave me hanging? I used to love saying that.
I have no recollection.
Well, let me jog your memory. A little Vergil. Crying in the corner. Because mommy got mad.
Sick.
I seem to recall you crying every time Father raised his voice.
How would they feel if they saw us now?
What does it matter?
We're still here, aren't we?
Yeah, you're probably right.
And there you go. That's Vergil mode for you. Pretty cool. Hmm. cool ending screen.
Son of Sparta. Bloody palace.
Well, I can try Bloody Palace, but I know I'm not going to get far. I can never beat Bloody Palace.
Thank you.
Let's have some fun. Shall I entrust it to him?
Steve.
Let's have some fun.
Whew. Give me just a moment. Whew, this thing's tough on my hand.
That was rough.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Goodbye.